the trick is finding a way to tell a machine something in a way that the machine can understand and the human can say it. I'm Colin Shea-Blymyer, and I am a PhD student in computer science and artificial intelligence. Logic is a language that we use to specify something mathematically without having to specifically use mathematics to say it. So in particular, I'm writing the logic, and right now there isn't a logic we speak that has been invented that translates to the math that most of these systems are running off of. So this project is important because the safety of systems like self-driving cars and their ability to act in ways that we think are ethical is important for the safety of people. It's important for the adoption of these systems. If people don't trust the systems that they're interacting with, they're less likely to engage with them. This all serves this larger goal of trustworthiness in artificial intelligence, which I think is really important these days. Community is one of the most exciting parts of research. You get to interact with people having amazing ideas, coming up with incredible technologies, and being able to have those conversations. That's really special to me. It makes me feel like I'm not just, you know, working on some esoteric piece of math, but that I'm actually part of something bigger. And I think that is what this AI program has to offer.